This world is filled with strange things. It's just that normal people can't see them. I'm Anna. I can see things that others can't see. I have an unusual friend. Her name is Jean. This is Jean. She's a spirit.
I mean, like, seriously, I don't want to go to school.
Come on, you need to go to school.
No way, why didn't you go to school and see how I feel?
It's okay, I'm a ghost. I don't know how it feels to go to school.
Wait.
What is she doing? Talking.
Seriously?
Yes.
What do you mean? That ghost is so smelly.
Of course, ghost never takes a bath.
Then why aren't you smelly?
Because I'm wearing a perfume.
Wait, what?
Hey, wait, get back here.
After that, me and Anna went to shopping mall to buy some makeup stuff for Hokben. Since we are gonna make Hokben a good ghost, but it means that if I help Anna to get rid of Hokben, I have done one kindness. In other words, I won't be able to stay with Anna anymore. This will be the last day of me being together with you.
What's wrong, Jean?
Nothing. Can we go to park before we head to home?
I'm not really in my mood. Let's just go home.
Please.
What's with that face? Okay, let's go.
I remember the first time I met you. Your face was like...
I got messages from Andre.
Oh wait, what did he say?
He said he'll meet me tomorrow at Leumun Samkachu.
I'm nervous.
Don't be nervous. I'll be with you. Let's see. I don't know the story.
Let's just sit here and wait for me. When Sherman arrives, ask him to go around.
Kiki.
Hello. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay. Why don't we take a walk on?
Who are you? Let me go.
I can help you so you can go to heaven.
Really?
Yes, use this first. This can make your face brighter.
Wow, thank you. I have to say something to Sherman first.
Okay.
Sherman, what if I say I could see ghosts?
Wow, that's cool.
The truth is, I can't see ghosts.
Really?
I'm serious.
Hey,
there you are. Hokben, she's my friend. She can help you.
Hi.
Hi. What do you want me to help you with?
Can you tell Sherman that I apologize for disturbing him and fooling him for no reason?
Okay. I told you that I could see ghosts, right? Well, actually, there's a ghost who's been following me for quite some time. His name is Hokben, and he tells me to say this to you. He says that he apologizes for disturbing you and following you for no reason.
Is he here now?
Yeah.
Tell him I forgive him for everything he did to me.
And one more thing, tell him to be happy from now because I'll be leaving. Bye, Sherman.
Ah, he's leaving.
Yeah, where's Hokben? He already left.